Hey, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction. We got another suggestion suggested to me by Montreal. We good looking birdie once again for the suggestion and support. And seeing as you've been locked in for a month now, I appreciate you having my boy Uncle Kizzy. And yeah, he told me to check out another Mo 3 track, which I appreciate having no cap. Rapper Mo 3 heavy now, thanks to you guys. Honestly, I was not in tune with his music. I'm gonna say this every single time I react to him. I don't want to be no fake stan, like, oh, I've been a fan of Mo 3 for the longest, blah, blah, blah. Nah, y'all put me in tune with his music, I ain't gonna hold ya. And of course, I heard of him when he passed, because, yeah, he has so much fucking love and support. But I'm so appreciative of you guys sending me his tunes and letting me know, like, how really talented this motherfucker was, bro. I ain't gonna hold him. He was as talented as others. Anyways, I'm talking too much, and I'm litty, as you can tell. But yeah, let's get to this. This is Mo 3 and I, produced by Quinn Beats. R.P. Mo 3, man, real talk. He was definitely talented. I don't want to curse so much, man, but you know what I'm trying to say.
I know he's everywhere. I've been seeing him. Yes, 2.3 million in one day. I know, girl. I'm gonna check it out too. All right, bye.
Look.
Oh, wait.
Real street shit, nigga. I'm sorry, you're right there, nigga. Real street shit, nigga.
Yo, my son, Mo 3 is funny as hell.
Can I tell my side of the street, nigga?
She is fire. What the fuck? Oh, my lord.
Can I tell my side?
Oh, my lord.
On the block from 9 to 5, we getting paper. In the middle of that jungle with that burner on me. For them long nights, we cry cause we had nothing. Look, I just want that money. Stuff them hundreds on me. My partner lost his mind when he switched sides. Now he crossed the line. But I just want that bread and niggas want me dead.
They want me dead.
Give a fuck about what they said, I'm yelling, fuck the red. It's like they wanna take from me. Ever since that I came, they putting dirt on my name. In public, they don't say nothing. Cause they know I'm with this shit. This 40 came with a dick head. Came up from nothing, from that two pieces of cheese.
My boy's a singer, bro. This shit's smooth, bro. What the fuck?
What goes around, comes around.
And those fucking sneakers was hard. Those was a, yeah, Louboutins, I forgot the name.
I can't be real with you bitches.
Chris Louboutin.
I wouldn't kill for my nigga. It's funny how people change.
This shit's fire.
And it's the story of my life. Cross my heart and hope to die. And I'ma keep it gangsta till the day I die. And I can never be a snitch without no paper. When they telling lies, a nigga this time. Oh, I'm pulling up his homicide. I'ma shut it down. And I know they gon' hate on 3-4. Whatever. They think they be playing crazy. But fuck that little 380 F&N in my jeans. When I unload, shoot this bitch and aim it. Yelling fuck who how he came with. Hope they die, that's on me. Bitches homicide when I get loud. Just don't testify. Niggas plot on me, get shot in they sleep. Solo mission, I'm gone. Give a fuck who rock with 3. All I got is me, I did this shit on my own. They say wrong, that nigga did it. Niggas ain't getting it like they say they live. Sound like a bitch in some messy hoe business. Won't catch me rhyme with a messy hoe with me. This a collision, love my religion. Elijah Muhammad tell Allah I'm with it. Due to the fact that my soul is so wicked. Break on a bitch, I got hoes on restriction. And I'ma keep it gangsta till the day I die. And I can never be a snitch without no paperwork. They telling lies. A nigga this time.
forever.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, my boy was gifted.
You hate people. I hate
hella talent.
But I love mankind.
He could rap, sing, all that shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, my man was hella gifted, bro. Shout out Montrell Wheaton also for putting me onto this track. My fault, I gotta get to this call. But also RP Mo 3, man. Definitely gifted, hella talented, bro. Was taking way too soon, man. But yeah, I appreciate you, have you, Montrell Wheaton, once again, for putting me onto another Mo 3 track that I have not heard yet. This shit was golden. My man was a singer, bro. And I believe somebody told me he used to sing in church or something like that. Bro, my man's gifted, bro. It's crazy. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'm out.